All right, gonna pop open some packs of WWE trading cards. We got SmackDown Live 2019 and SummerSlam 2019. So I guess these are fat packs. We got 20 cards plus one exclusive, Intercontinental Championship 40th anniversary card inside. Same thing on this one. Okay, well, this one might have autograph cards, and this one just the Intercontinental Championship. So let's go with SmackDown first. Shawn Benjamin, Paul Bearer, Cactus Jack, Albert, old Attitude guys, that's 2019, right? Randy, okay. Tom Phillips, The Road Dog, Eddie Lynch, Peyton Royce, Lana, Focus, Jeff Hardy, Byron Saxton, Aleister Black, Undertaker, Eddie Guerrero, Goldberg, kind of Corey Says card, AJ Styles, Rey Mysterio, 20 years of SmackDown, Carmella retains her position as Miss Money in the Bank. Carmella, Wyatt family, Kofi Kingston as the IC champ, Chad Gable, I guess now it's Shorty Gable, I don't know. So there is the SmackDown pack. Alright, well, let's check out the SummerSlam. Drew McIntyre, Zelina Vega, Braun Strowman, Akam, Ember Moon, Big E, Asuka. This was just a bad idea. Barnes, Bailey, Orton, and the coup de grace, Cruiserweight, Cedric Alexander, Sheamus, Jeff Hardy, Old DX, Edge, AJ Styles, Cena vs. Brock, Billy Gunn, Wonder Blaze, The American Dream vs. The Honky Tonk Man. But I am happy about these cards. Two fat packs.